the far right is really, really good at controlling reactionary politics and having people take action from fear. And it has a lot to do with how working people do or don't get their needs met. It obscures power.